grab a line on Jenny's breast instead. George, I'm disappointed in you.
Mr. Jefferson.
Nobody's interested in what you've got to say.
Well, you're going to hear it anyway. Now, you owe Billy an explanation. But instead of going down there and facing him yourself, you're sending your wife down there to do your dirty work.
You finished?
No.